to learn the basics of flying a helicopter? Generally speaking, the helicopter will move in the direction it's tilted. Push on the stick to tip the helicopter forward, pull on the stick to tip it backward. To control where the nose is pointed, twist your joystick or press 0 or Enter on the keyboard number pad. You can climb and descend using the throttle. More power makes the helicopter climb, less power makes the helicopter descend. Try climbing and descending now using the throttle. Tip forward to speed up, and tip backward to slow down. Adjust the throttle to maintain altitude. The slower you're moving, the more power you'll need to maintain altitude. Use the stick and throttle now to line up with gate 1. The active gate is glowing green, and the inactive gates are red. Use power and descend to gate 4. You're getting very slow. To increase speed, push on the stick. increase power and use the stick to climb to gates 7 and 8. Congratulations on finishing the introduction to helicopters.